guys, Brittany and Parker here from Ride or Dine.
Hello.
And we're so excited. We are at Coney Island today. So right behind us is Nathan's world famous hot dogs. Obviously, they're like known for that here. So we're going to start our day eating. And then we're going to go ride all the rides on the pier at Luna Park and Deno's and have an awesome day.
Excellent. Come along.
I'm so excited.
So it's pretty cool, the subway station's right across the street. And then right over there are the rides. Everything's so close together.
This menu is way bigger than I was expecting.
Are we over ordering? Yes, we are. Those shakes look really good, but I think we're gonna wait for a suite in the park. All right, so we got two of just like the plain hot dogs, so we could try them, obviously. Yeah. Onion rings. These are bacon ranch jalapeno fries, which look really good. And a foot-long chili cheese dog.
Let's dig in.
Yes. And we do have help, so we brought my family with us, too. It's not all for us this time.
But we could do it. We could eat all
we
of
could,
this.
We could, but... All right, what do you think so far?
Oh, it's great. All of it individually. I like
it. Is the chili cheese dog really, really good? Those jalapenos are way spicier than we thought. They're really good, and I don't know what this sauce is for the onion rings, but it's good.
I thought it was like a ranch.
So the question I think we need to ask the people is, do you prefer your hot dog with ketchup or mustard?
Oh, I'm ketchup all the way.
And I'm definitely mustard all the way.
And I'm both.
And I'm cheese.
Oh yeah, that's the real answer.
That's not. That's
not fair. It's far superior.
We did it.
We did it mostly.
This was everything I wanted it to be.
Okay, we're heading over to the park now.
Picking up our wristbands first.
Here on the boardwalk.
A lot of people at the beach.
Yeah.
It's not hot.
It is not. It's actually kind of chilly. It's really not crowded here, which I'm surprised by, but I don't know if it's going to pick up later in the day, maybe?
I bet it will.
Okay, so first up, we're going to do Thunderbolt.
Yes, yeah. And we'll make our way that way.
That way. Yeah, everything else is down that way, right? So this is the furthest thing this way. So, yeah.
Look at, they're just waiting for us.
They are. The employees are literally just sitting on the ride waiting. Go for it.
Go.
Here, we can see Parker getting on and my dad going with him. And it's great that he has a buddy now when I don't want to ride and he's have to go by himself. Here goes Parker with his hands up. Oh. And my dad. All of them. Here we go! Woo! Okay, so how was it?
It was good. It was funny. We went up to the lift hill and he realized in that moment that it went straight up.
Oh!
And so it goes straight down.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you're weightless more than you're sitting in your seat.
Yeah, on the way back, there's this pop of airtime and it was strong. And the lap bar is weird and I was like, why is this lap bar so weird? That's why.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the little shoulder strap saved me one time.
All right, we're walking in to do the drop tower. Oh, over here, the Astro Tower. Oh, pray for me. No, it's closed. I'm actually really bummed about this. Well, there goes Parker being a crazy person doing this spinning Endeavor ride. This is like the exact kind of ride that I would probably literally throw up on. I can't do spinning, but I hope that he has fun.
Thank you.
just still spinning them.
So?
So, it's a great ride. It's a good 2.0.
I don't believe you.
No, yeah, no, it was. So, if anyone like looks familiar to them, this is the Enterprise 2.0. So Zamperla built it to modernize the Enterprise. There's a lot of Enterprise that are being removed. And so it's fun. It should go backwards, though. That's the one thing it should do. It should go backwards, too.
No.
So the coronavirus really threw things off for a lot of people, right? And then that is the case here too for Luna Park. They had a roller coaster planned with a log flume. You see the log flume pieces there. The whole thing kind of got halted for the time being, but it's intended to go on the other side of Thunderbolt because I believe there are footers over there just waiting to put it all up. We'll see when it opens.
A lot of games along the boardwalk, of course.
Let's head to the next pier.
Alright, we're gonna go do steeplechase now.
This will be fun. This is a family launch coaster, and it's like you're riding a horse.
So how was it?
It was fun, but it was a little more intense than I thought it was gonna be. I also didn't know it was a launch coaster, so I didn't watch it go before I did it, so that was a surprise. But it was fun.
Ah, good.
While on it, I think I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna die. But then now I'm like, it was fun.
And Parker, what do you think?
Oh, it's cute. I guess I said family launch coaster. She missed the launch part. So.
It was good?
Yeah,
what did you think, Charlie?
It was much easier than the first one.
Really?
Yeah. Compared to that, forget about it.
Yeah. Cool.
Got a lot of Coney Island merch. I don't know, something about this kind of freaks me out, so I don't know. But this gift shop's really cool. It's like a long hallway of stuff. And I bought one of these tank tops because we are going to the lake later this week. About that one. There's Parker not wanting to go and shop with me. All right, back to rides.
Let's head to the next pier.
I guess we'll do Circus Coaster. Do it for the credit.
Do it for the credit.
So?
So, I mean, it's good. This is Zamperla's bread and butter. They're little family coasters. They're wild mouse roller coasters.
Yeah, tiny and, little things.
Yeah, and I'm glad they took over and cleaned the place up and added all these rides.
Yeah, it was cute. I didn't know we were gonna go twice. Whatever.
I don't think it was gonna tip over. I think it's meant for kids.
Okay, the tickler. Now I understand the logo on the shirt. I'm silly. It's still creepy though.
How'd it go?
It was okay. It didn't spin as much as I was like fearing that it would, so that was good. But it definitely whipped me around and I was not expecting it. But it was fun.
That's a no for me, dog. Coney's cones. Ice cream time.
I'll take that one.
In retrospect, this is probably a bad idea. Oh no.
Dripping it everywhere.
I actually ended up having to throw it away and I spilled ice cream all over myself.
All right, it is time for Cyclone, the main event.
Maybe it'll dry my ice cream spot.
Let's go. The Cyclone. Are you excited?
I'm excited and I'm nervous. This is one of the oldest roller coasters in the country. I think it was built like 100 years ago or something.
Oh, it's super old.
Yeah, so that means it's a classic, which is cool, but also scary because it's a classic.
Well, let's do it.
You know, it's crazy. I've been to New York several times, but I've never been to Coney Island or ridden Cyclone.
So ride it the right way, okay?
Okay.
Not the wrong way.
Yeah, so what do you think?
Yeah, well, it's a great roller coaster. It's old though, and so we first sit down and the lap bar is weird, just like the first roller coaster, and I'm like, why is this lap bar weird? And my questions were answered during the ride. I flew you from left to right, so I was sliding like this back and forth, and there was one pop of air right at the end, actually right over there on the other side, and I blinked and all of a sudden I was on the opposite side of the train.
All right, now we're at Deno's for the Wonder Wheel. And they actually have a new roller coaster. We'll check and see if that's open as well.
That turnaround. I think that turnaround's gonna be strong. You can see it, you know? But yeah, this is a new roller coaster.
Brand new.
They're celebrating 100 years here, so they wanted to go big, and they did. This is a family inverted coaster, suspended coaster, whatever you want to call it, where your feet dangle. And even though it's small, it's supposed to pack a punch. So let's find out if that's the case.
This is a pretty big ride for such a small plot of land.
Here's some signage on the history of the park and the Wonder Wheel. The roller coaster was great. I think these new family Vekoma inverted coasters or suspended coasters, they're gonna be the future, I think, for a lot of smaller parks that are looking for something worth it, worth their money. And this definitely was. It was great.
Spookorama. Creepy. Oh Lord, something about these rinky-dink spook houses are scarier than any roller coaster to me. Well, let's do it. Whoa.
It seems a little sketchy. Somewhere that way.
We made it!
We're alive!
It was sketchy.
But fun!
Stop the zombies! A little shooting game. You can see inside and watch the people play. But for now, we're gonna go to the Wonder Wheel.
Alright, world's largest wheel. Here we go, Wonder Wheel. This is one for everyone to do.
So some of the cars swing, we have chosen the non-swinging car.
So how's it going?
It's going.
She's grabbing onto
it. She's very afraid of heights. We forced her on the Wonder Wheel. Her face hasn't changed the entire ride.
Okay, so we lied a little bit. This one does that swinging thing. I'm just kidding.
I think this is going to be the point in the video where we add a montage of views for you.
I loved it. There were great views. My mom freaked out. It was a great time. There it is. All right, we're gonna go check out this Brooklyn Beach shop. There's the creepy tickler logo again. He's everywhere. This is really cute. 25, that's not bad.
Yeah. Might get that.
Might get that. What? It's funny, we were just talking about this movie on the subway on the way over here. Warriors, come and play. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. You know, I love a good cup tumbler. Maybe. Of course, you got Nathan's stuff. That's how I roll.
Oh, here.
All right, so I think we're calling it a day.
We did pretty much everything.
Yeah. Only just a couple rides that weren't open for whatever reason, but
unfortunately,
a lot of rides though, so it happens.
And this was fun. So if you've never been to Coney Island, just so you know, all of this boardwalk stuff and the beach is free. Then there are two parks, there's Luna Park and Dino's.
Yes.
Luna Park, you buy a wristband and you get unlimited rides, whereas Dino's, where the Wonder Wheel is, you pay for credits, basically, and pay per ride that you want to do. You don't pay to get in.
Yeah, and you should do both.
The Wonder Wheel was really cool.
And Deno's also has a new roller coaster, Phoenix, but then of course Luna Park has the classics. They've got Cyclone and all the same thriller rides. So they're both great, and today was an awesome day, and we're having
It wasn't too busy. Just like Nickelodeon Universe, it wasn't too busy.
It wasn't too busy, wasn't too hot. We're in New York.
So back to the city.
Yeah.
Bye guys.
Bye.